What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video. And today, I'm here to bring you guys some more NFL free agency news. The Seahawks have agreed to terms with Carlos Hyde. I think this is a good pickup for them. I don't know exactly what the contract is yet. That hasn't been released. The only thing I saw was around 2 hours ago where Tom Pelissero said that they've agreed to terms. We'll see what happens. I'll see you all in the next video. Peace out.